Hello, everybody, and welcome to Tuesday Trivia, where every week I bring you another whiskey-related trivia question. Here's today's question. Scotch whiskey must be aged for a minimum of how many years in oak barrels? Is it A, 1 year, B, 3 years, C, 5 years, D, 10 years, or E, 12 years? The answer's in the description below. Let me know if you got it right, and I'll see you next week. Cheers.